Good afternoon. Welcome to the Butte Community Ice Center for this week's Butte Cobras practice report. This for Wednesday, December 15th. I'm Mike Opel. Let's start on the ice. Last weekend, the Cobras had a pair of games against the unbeaten and untied Helena Bighorns. And when the weekend ended, it is still the unbeaten and untied Helena Bighorns. It was Helena coming to Butte on Friday night, and they defeated the Cobras 8-4. And then both teams turned around and met in Helena on Saturday night, and it was Helena getting a 6-1 victory over the Cobras. So no points this weekend, but Nick Bradshaw, he had all five of the Cobras' goals against the Helena Bighorns. He had all four of them on Friday night, and then he added another in the 6-4 loss on Friday. Nick Bradshaw gets second star of the week for the Frontier Division. Congratulations to Nick Bradshaw. Now the Cobras have one more game left in the first half of the season, and that is against, you guessed it, the Helena Bighorn. So the schedule makers aren't going to get any Christmas cards from me. That game time will be in Helena, or the game will be in Helena. Game time will be at 7:30. So that'll be the end of the first half, and then the Cobras will head to Blaine, Minnesota for the showcase games. Here is the three games that the Cobras will be taking part in. It'll be the Janbury Junior Hat Tricks is the first game on the 20th. Game time is at 11:30 Central Time. All games are at Central Time. And then it'll be the St. Louis Junior Blues on the 21st. That game is at 12:15 Central Time. And then the final game for the trip will be against the Austin Ice Bats. That game is at 12 noon. I will be taking pictures and videos and such. I'm not going to be posting everything on the Butte Cobras page. I don't want to litter it with all kinds of stuff. But if you'll look me up on the Facebook page, my name is Michael Opel. You'll find the profile with a picture of a guy at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. That would be me. Go ahead and hook up on my Facebook page, and you can take off whatever photos and videos that you want to have to save. And again, I'll be posting all of that on my own page. So many thank yous to go out as we finish up the end of the 2021 calendar year. We want to thank our sponsors, Ace Hardware, PJ's Trophies, Clearwater, Buffalo Wild Wings, especially Tia, Builders First Source, First Montana Bank, Lavelle Heavy Equipment Repair, All-in-One Paving, Team Construction, Over the Top Roofing, and Lysix Tire. Thank you to our sponsors for supplying the finances that we could have free admission to our games. We want to get our fan base back, and the best way we can do it is be able to allow our fans to come in free of charge, and those sponsors allowed us to do that. Thank you so much for your participation in allowing our fans to be here. The Billet families. Couldn't do any of this without the Billet families. They love and take care of these players. Many of them are away from home. Some of them away from home for the first time. And it's very important that we have the Billet families to help take care of our players. The Briscoes, the Coulombs, the Nielsens, the Whitmores, the Deckers, the Braziers, the Bogars, and the Burgers all. Thank you so much for taking care of our players. We want to thank our bus drivers, Gary and Ken. They get us to and from the games, and they do so safely. We thank them so much. The rink staff, all volunteer rink staff, including myself. We're all volunteers, and many of the volunteers are also hockey mom and dads. So they spend a lot of time with their kids, and then they make time to be able to come into the rink and be able to set the stage for the Cobras to play. We thank all of our rink staff, and special note to Alicia, Cammie, and Chantel. The players' families, thank you for allowing your young men to come to Butte and take part in playing hockey for the Butte Cobras. I've had an opportunity to speak directly to many of the families, and they've shown a great appreciation on how we've been taking care of their kids. And we thank you for giving us the props and the great young men that you have raised. We love having these young men in Butte. So thank you to the families. I want to thank Tom Briscoe. Not only is he a billet, he's also our team photographer. So a lot of the photos that you see posted on the Facebook page, give an attaboy to Tom Briscoe in the comments section and thank him for all the great photographs that he provides. And the team itself, thank you to these young men right here that are raising the bar for this franchise, and we see nothing but bigger and better things ahead for this team and this franchise, and we look forward to the second half as the Cobras are fighting their way to get into the playoffs, and they're right in the thick of things. And so thank you to the players. Many of the players had opportunities to go anywhere in the country, and they chose to come to Butte. So thank you, and we love you for that. And finally, the fans. You guys are coming out in droves again. We're so happy to be able to see some of the faces of years past start coming to numerous games, and the crowds are getting bigger, they're getting badder, and they're getting louder. And those of you that know, this place can be a hellhole for visiting teams once this place gets rocking and rolling, and you fans are allowing us to be able to do that. So that's going to do it for this Butte Cobras practice report. Again, this will be the last one for the 2021 year, and we'll resume when we resume play after the Christmas break. Our first game back after the Christmas break will be on January 8th. That's it. That's your Butte Cobras practice report for this week. I want to thank each and every one of you that have taken the time to make some great comments about our team and how we're operating things and how we're promoting things. And we appreciate everybody's input, and we love you for it. That's going to do it. I'm Mike Opel, over and out. We'll see you at Helena, and hopefully when I head to Minneapolis, I'll be doing so with bright red hair. We'll see how it goes. We'll talk to you soon. See you at the rink.